right near the Little Colorado River, just east of Gray Mountain. And we're just off the border of the reservation boundary. The reservation boundary is to our right. There's a fence line about maybe a quarter of a mile. And all this area is uranium. Uranium lands on BLM lands and state lands. And then there's private lands. And of course, there's the Babbitt Ranches here. And then the Wapatki National Park is just right here to our south. So my ride will go along the river. And we'll cross the river down here, and then we go into this is Bennett Freeze territory right across the river. It's all Bennett Freeze, former Bennett Freeze territory.
So my brother joined me this morning, Curtis from Mexican Springs, my son Lay, my nephew Aaron.
We lost a grazing official. His name was Alan Jones. He rode with me every year that I rode, ever since I became a delegate. Every year that I rode, he was my most loyal supporter and loyal rider. And we are honoring this ride, we are honoring his memory. We just lost him about a month ago, and we laid him to rest. And he was out doing his job. He was getting ready to go do another branding that day. And here he just, his heart just stopped. So, but his memory and his legacy and the strong faith in God that he had is what we honored all the way.